You are made for so much more in life. There is a path that leads to greatness and to your destination, and you are not on it right now. But the reason that you are not on it is because you look yourself in the mirror every single day and you think of excuses and reasons for why you're not good enough. You know deep down in your gut that none of that is true. Those excuses have been programmed into your very being, into your very existence, by the people that allegedly claim to be your friends, or even those that might even be your family, trying to keep you safe, telling you that these goals and these dreams and these aspirations that you have, they are too far-fetched. That destination way off in the distance is one that you could never achieve, but you look at them and you tell them no. The whole point of this and the self-talk that you do when you look in the mirror in the morning is to reprogram yourself, to remind yourself the greatness that you are destined to have, the greatness that you are destined to be. Think about it. There is somebody out there right now, either just born or at some point in their life, and your destiny is supposed to get in front of them, and whatever it is that you do and whatever service it is that you provide and the words that you say, you are meant to impact that person's life. You are meant to help that person overcome themselves and become greater. There's a parable that I once heard that utterly changed my life, and it's the person who decides to go on a race. The people that race those that they know that are below them, and those that will never challenge them, and those that keep them in the status quo, will always win that race. But what is the point of winning a race you know you can win? When you surround yourself with people that challenge you, that make you want to be better, that are faster than you, when you race them, sure, you may lose. You may come in last place. But time after time again, you will be faster. You will be better because it. You are surrounding yourselves with those that push you on to greatness. When you surround yourself with people like that, then you will most certainly reach the end and ultimate goal of your dreams and of serving and helping other people in this world. For what is the point of success in your life? What is the purpose of you even being here, even being alive, if it is not to make the world that much better? There comes a point in your life where you have to decide, are you going to change your mind? Are you going to change the very fabric of your soul and who you are? You should, you will, and I believe in you. Look yourself in the mirror and say, I believe in you.